You know what I'm saying? I know y'all niggas ain't seen me in a minute. You know what I mean? I just been kicking it. You know what I mean? This nigga said he been kicking it too. We just been kicking it. You feel me? I got a lot of shit for y'all boys. A lot of shit y'all niggas ain't seen yet. Y'all niggas gonna see this shit in the video. You feel me? Nigga, and I been doing a lot of shit this past, 3 months? Y'all niggas ain't seen me 3-4 months. Niggas just been, what? Y'all just gonna see in the video, nigga. Been in the group, but I don't need to tell them. Serving it dope, I need all the help. Fuck on that hoe and I don't need to come on. Alright, fit check, you know, what you got on?
Come on, bro.
Shoes?
Come on.
What they is?
Come on, bro.
Move. What the shoes is, man? How much the pants cost, man?
Don't worry about it.
What did she say? How much the star jacket cost? You a star? Are you a star?
Move. I don't like cameras.
Are you no paparazzi at us? Bro, come on, bro. Break down the feet real quick, man.
You recording this shit. What are you planning to do with it after? Delete it?
Hell no. I just recording to record, nigga. Here you go. What the fuck, nigga? She's gonna lose.
Get your phone back.
Look, Kamora's gonna lose, and I'm just gonna be victorious when I get five.
Is that the Mexican girl?
Who? No.
They are on blood.
On blood, twin. Kamora, what you gonna put?
Riley ass can't do
true. You actually finna put your Insta, bro, you lame and shit.
That's
actually
hard. This nigga got shit
like a sign.
Exactly.
I'm blue, yeah, Frankie's with it, nigga. Y'all see this.
Get the back.
Oh shit. AR-15, 5-6. Hey, what you got out there?
Easy,
fam. Okay, for sure. Crazy. Okay, Tang.
Ice,
fam. What?
Niggas on that one.
Hold on, nigga,
don't know
about
that one.
Niggas
don't know this nigga's
trash
too. I can really put my hand in this bitch like
this. Okay. Wait, where you put it?
What
you put on?
I don't know where it's at, but I put my
name.
Let me see my shit.
I gotta put AR was here.
AR was here, nigga. On blood, though.
Okay. AR was here on blood.
Where is Tanaya shit at?
I don't know
where she put it at.
Does that say her name?
Yeah.
Oh, there it go. Nigga's actually dead.
All right, bro. To put this all in perspective, I know y'all niggas do not know what's going on in this part of the video at all, but we had all went to Frankie's, right? We all went, you feel me? I didn't record everything because I didn't know what I was finna put out at all. Like, I didn't even know, nigga. I was just like, fuck it. Let me record just to record, you know what I'm saying? And I did. We had with Frankie's. We went to go kart racing and shit. And after that, we went to Columbia at the damn mall. We go there, and that shit was closed. So it was like, fuck, you gonna fuck around in the parking lot. Went to go do that. And then we went back to the AR crib. Y'all gonna see that shit right now.
I'm on tour, never fucking check. Now she wanna fuck, try to give me neck. I wanna fuck, sliding in a jet. Nigga, say game, put it, that's a red version.
Hold up. I ain't going that cut, you know, he just vibing, you know. You know?
AR room tour.
Crazy nigga,
bullhead. AR room tour, nigga.
Oh, shit, man.
Bro, he got the mirror. This where you be.
You still have the
bow hat? Bruh, this nigga be jerking in his chair. What the
fuck? Hey, bro. Cop this monitor off, please,
huh? Nah, I can't even do it.
Go ahead, cop that bitch off.
Can't even do it. I'm broke right now. Gotta get my swing on up.
Got the coochie bag on this.
This nigga has never been in this.
This the spot where I check it.
Okay.
Oh, I know about that spot, man.
And you feel me? I got them chain bracelets, goddamn matches.
No. Like, we do be in here fucking bitch.
What?
She said y'all must be.
Shit, it's me and AR turn.
That's
shit, I'm finna be on.
Man, let me take these tight ass
shits
off.
Oh, I
thought
you
were talking
about
the pants. This big ass, like. What? What?
What?
What? What? What? What? What? What?
What?
What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? That should be moving.
That shit do
be
moving.
I got the obvious, nigga.
What the fuck?
That's nigga. Nigga. Shoe game on deck.
Damn, my shit ass, nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
The Yeezys supposed to go in here.
Okay. Coach bag, you know, iconic Coach bag, you know. Goodbye, good riddance, tight shit. W Juice World, you know. We all know about this, you know what I'm saying? What else?
What, nigga, you putting out that chop, nigga?
Oh yeah, he got the blick. Oh, he got the bow.
Oh, nigga, this shit stuck. What
that's
fuck?
Crazy, bro. Hey, let me hold your blick, twin.
Yeah, it's the real blick, nigga.
What the?
Why you gotta be gay? This twin ass for real, nigga. You see, as you can see, I got these shoes right here.
Yeah. Y'all link for real. Y'all link for real.
You locked in,
nigga. On blick, get down, nigga. But I just playing, twin. You can't.
That's a hot point.
Shut
that
shit up, man.
If he
sees
it.
We're just in the cut.
We see it. Hell no, he not even looking that way. He not gonna turn.
See, he want cool ass little nigga.
Mango just cool. He don't
even. Oh, there he, oh no, he ain't see that shit.
Look at this nigga. That nigga, Sean, I ain't worried
no
about
cap.
That.
No
cap. He didn't get Mango.
I
kind of
speak, nigga.
He didn't get Mango
on
the bitch.
What?
He didn't get Mango
on the bro, you be cutting your ball hairs with this? What do you see this?
No, I cut the cricket. Oh. There's a cricket. The crickets be in there and they be fucking loud and shit. So I be trying to sleep and I just go.
Damn. Nigga, I'm killed the nigga.
Hell yeah, nigga. I want to see what I shave my legs with, huh?
No, hell no.
You shave?
Wait, the iconic bathroom.
The iconic AR bathroom, nigga.
What the? What the fuck? This the iconic we AR bathroom, shit, bro. Nigga. It's where he posts all his light skin pictures. Everything. You know.
Say you gotta fuck me in my room. Whoa.
What? What?
Whoa, buddy. Hey, come over. How strong you are? Come here.
How strong you are?
You finna live worse, man.
Nigga said, you feel it.
You see her? She's bucking for up. We finna
shoot. Nigga said, pick up the 25. That's the 20?
Nah, her. Hell, bitch, sweat the fuck.
Yeah, Kyrie, I ain't going. You in trouble. Hey, AR, this how you be working out? You just be piped up. Nigga just be piped up in the living room. Your mom be like, what are you doing, AR? In the cut.
No, she's not.
That nigga just flipped that. See, you would drop that shit on my foot, man.
Oh, God, that nigga would have started crying.
Oh. What?
That bitch boom, like
Drew with that shit, man. Drew be. Look, I'm headed that muscle, I don't give a damn. I used to swipe, finesse through the sky through the night, I would eat on the ground.
You know what I'm saying? Beautiful day, y'all. Show y'all the feet real quick. I might take this, I don't know. But me and the boys, we finna go downtown and shit. I don't know what we finna do. We finna take flicks and fuck around, probably. But I'm on the way to this nigga KG crib right now. You know what I'm saying? This nigga say you gotta wait until his clothes done drying or some shit. Some stupid shit like that. Times like what, nigga?
Like this, bro. You finna go downtown, bro. I might roll down the window and get popping at some old.
Nigga finna pop the splat gun on you niggas. What the fuck,
you
nigga?
Got some old people, bro.
He go shoot at some old people. What the
fuck? You gonna feel me burn.
But you only got no fucking bullets in this
bullets
bitch.
Is over there, bitch ass nigga.
Where?
Over there. Right there, bro. And that under that jersey.
Man, come on now. They got the splat gun. What the fuck, bro? All right,
let me know something.
Okay, down bottom.
All right, we coming up slowly, but surely.
Hello.
seeing white people, bro.
Say yo, Chris.
White women!
Say yo, man.
Shut your bitch ass up, gang. I said gang. You shut your bitch ass up, too. You shut your bitch ass up.
Stop.
David, say yo.
We need a white woman, bro.
We need a black.
Wait, oh, we need the white woman now?
Damn, but we fought with the black hoes, though.
Where the fuck am I?
We love the black queens. Don't get me wrong.
Nobody do be hitting sometimes.
What? You don't.
Bro, but there's nobody sometimes.
I don't know.
Nope. You gonna change your state really clean, bro. Love my black queens.
Come on, twin. We fought with all races, bro. I'm gonna get a Latina.
I'm not racist type shit. I ain't racist. I love white, black. Mexican,
okay.
Portuguese,
okay.
Italian, French.
But like, what is your dream though? Like,
I got a dream.
Ethnicity.
I can't talk about the future, bro.
You can't tell. That's real though.
Yeah, bro.
KG, what bitch you be wanting, twin?
Play that shit,
bro.
That shit hard. You gotta turn that shit.
KG, what bitch you be wanting, bro?
As in, like, what you mean?
Like ethnicity, like you want a Latina bitch, huh?
I won't be a little black bitch.
Okay.
Like, you feel me? I want her to be mixed though, like not with no normal shit, like Jamaican or something.
Oh,
I want a blazing bitch.
You want a blazing?
Of course,
you
want a fucking blazing, Chris.
To be honest, nigga, I want a blazing too. Nigga. We just piped up downtown. Y'all like that? Alright, look at this shit. Wait, like, come on. Come on, bro. Just downtown this shit. This nigga find at every angle. Look, every angle.
What a beautiful fucking day.
No, bro. This is what life is about. For real, though. Look at the trust building. We broke, but shit.
Trust building, that's what I'm saying.
I know y'all niggas do not want to hear me fucking talk the whole video, but I'm gonna have to explain some stuff because a nigga do not be vlogging. Like, I'm a bad vlogger, bro. We gonna talk about it. But after y'all seen that clip of us going downtown, we went to go to the pawn shop. After we went to the pawn shop, we go home. We go get some eats, Subway. And that nigga KG literally worked there. So it's like, he just gave us free food type shit. Then after we had ate, rejuvenated, you feel me? We wanted to go Colombiana. Cause this nigga Jameer, the little nigga in the car, that nigga said he had to go slide with some hoes. So it was like, all right, we're gonna accompany you type shit. And we went. I need to go see that shit right now, you feel me? Like, but we time up. So I said,
niggas at DMV. All
right, David, you know what I'm saying? What you got going on, twin?
Bruh. Type shit.
This nigga turned into an NPC. But come on, bro. What you got going on, Tony?
I fucked that sub up like 2 minutes ago, bro. I had a fat ass sub.
Damn.
That cookie still, bro.
Them cookies on.
Them cookies, I killed them all.
I swear to God. That nigga had two cookies, bro. I should have took the other cookie, bro.
Fucking Mandarinian cookies.
I don't know, but they good. This nigga, bro. They was good. Tastes like what?
I don't even know. Not good cookies. Yeah, I'm fat, so I know what a good kid.
But you're not fat, bro.
I'm like medium size.
You be working out though, twin, so hey, balance out. Oh,
man. I ain't been to the gym in a good minute.
Why not?
I'm fat and work. That's how to quit my job.
Damn.
I'm high food.
Weightlifting?
I started working every day a week, bro. I only work Saturdays and Sundays.
Hey, cuz.
He said, hey, cuz. You gotta go to the fucking KG. This thing KG was on the bed.
That's a chair.
Yeah, y'all feel me? So shit, this basically my bed right here,
uh-huh.
You feel me?
Uh-huh.
I paid like $28.95
for the bed though.
For the bed.
Okay.
Including the comforter.
Including. Okay.
You feel me? Check out the fit. All right, okay. We start down here. Race of blue fives.
Cola kids. Pretty old.
Give me cargo pants, Sheen,
mm-hmm.
Thing like $21.99.
How much did
you go? And then shirt, Rule 21. Shit, I think it was like.
Show this out real quick, though.
You feel me? Hold on, hold on. Right. You feel me?
You know what I'm saying?
You feel me? It was like, shit, I say 27.
Uh-huh.
You feel me?
Chain, though.
Chain, that shit was like cool 200.
200 for the chain, though.
Cool 200. Shit.
Give me that.
iPhone 13. Uh-huh. Shit, like a band.
Uh-huh. Band.
iPhone SE, nigga.
Uh-huh.
Yo, you feel me?
You
home button still. Yeah. Nah, third gen.
Oh, shit. He said.
Okay.
That's
okay.
Like cool. 400, you feel me?
Oh, light at least, though.
Light at least. 299. All
right. What you got going, Twin? That I'm shooting.
Two.
What was
he?
Huh?
149.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. 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 The pen, it was like $50 on, you know,
AliExpress,
remember that shit cost? Mm-hmm. See this shirt? Mm-hmm. Shirt? Look. You know, I got this from my homeboy right here, you
hear? Know?
Something. I had
borrowed
come out of the shirt with my belt. What else,
The belt.
But it was like $99, because you know it's BB Simon, you hear me?
BB Simon.
Yeah. What else?
Let's go, bro.
And then the diamond, man.
Oh, the diamond, this shit was like, I said like 18K, but I got this shit from Johnny Dane, heard me, 4K trip.
Johnny Dane, ain't no cap. Okay. Chris, come here, nigga.
Everything a dollar, bro.
David?
Burlington.
David? Burlington. I'm at the car, what you got going
on? Nigga, 25 cents,
25 cents, 25
cents,
uh-huh. 3 cents. Damn.
Type shit.
Gang fit breakdown.
What's your fit?
My fit is.
Hold on, let me get you the fit.
What was your last job?
Man, I was in a data entry, you know? Everything kind of takes some kind of artistic mind to do or a creative mind to do. You can't just be a robot, you know what I'm saying? You got to be able to come up with ideas.
Yeah.
So I'm starting to feel more like that, but I still got the old programming in me, I guess, from school.